While I personally would love to make sure that it is clear that the intents of this bill cannot be used to discriminate against gay and transgender Georgians, I think that Mike Jacobs' amendment is a step in the right direction.